I taught somebody else how to play a few things on the banjo, and they taught me something new. This is kind of a different tuning, and basically all it is taking the second string and tuning it so that when you fret the second string at the fourth fret, it sounds just like the first string. Gives you kind of a different sound, and I like it a lot. There you go, it's just something to play with. Somebody shared it with me, I thought I'd share it with you.